above the money, it's the principle. Gotta watch who you revere, who you listen to. I speak the Easter, so my flow medicinal. And I bury the old man, now I'm invincible. Gotta be wise and just, it's critical. Either couple with this brotherhood or you'll get ridiculed. The greatest man, the greatest servant, I kill for who I minister to. And I'm going war, nigga, win or lose. Hey, I was forged from the fire, torn from the liar. If hand joining hand, you'll get caught up in the crossfire. Become a casualty of chance, I'm in my stance, still in hand, ready to swing it like a lance. If the enemy advance, I'ma enhance. Had the benefit of the doubt, he never had a chance. Ayy, this the shit that they beg for, that burned down the wicked Judge Dredd flow. Bitch, I am the law, y'all face it, prepared for war.
I'm gon' war to the day I'm done. Number one to the day I'm done. I'ma grind till the day is done. I'ma war till the day I'm done. It can't stop me. Nothing new up under the sun. I'm gon' war till the day I'm done. Number one till the day I'm done. I'ma grind till the day is done. I'ma war till the day I'm done. It can't stop me. Nothing new up under the sun.
I see what they say. Never envy a carnal man. Claim they real, they actions don't match what they saying. I got the upper hand, which you don't understand, youngin'. I'd rather bleed than concede. Now they saying something, these niggas cunning. They want my power, they never take it from it. Hey, for that money, I heard you assisting. It can't go out like that, they'll have to 86 me.
Let me ask you a question.
Go ahead.
There was 900 snakes running up on you.
I feel you, brother.
And 800 of them was not poisonous.
I feel you.
But 100 of them were.
So,
would you shut the door or would you pick out the good ones?
I'm not going around no snakes. So I'm gonna tell you.
All right, Dan. Well, don't go around no snakes.
So, that's right.
So,
all right.
That's all we saying.
Here's what I'll say to that. You gotta know where we at. We ain't in our house. We in their house.
Right.
And just like your house, I couldn't come in your house and tell you what to do.
Right.
Slavery didn't end because we thought it was bad.
Mm-hmm.
Slavery didn't end because we wanted it to stop.
Mm-hmm.
It was their good brothers and sisters fighting with the best.
Slavery never
each
ended.
Other.
That's right.
We're in slavery right
brother.
Now.
You know what I mean?
No, I don't.
We ain't on plantations and picking cotton no
yes,
more.
Yes, we are. Well, do you have
in
a
different
job?
Ways.
Do you have a job?
Absolutely. What? I work for myself in 05 businesses.
I understand.
You feel me?
Before you did that, you were on plantations.
Come
and
on.
The people that
of
work
course.
For you, they work for your plantation. Because it is a job, it's a slavery. You're not free if you're working for someone.
Humans forever are going to have to work.
Okay,
that's
then.
A part of
so,
it.
So, I would rather work for you
right?
than to work for them.
Absolutely.
I understand that?
What I'm saying
so
is
all
is
I'm telling you is, and telling them, we should just come together and stop trying to include everybody else.
Right.
It's time to exclude.
Don't get me wrong.
It's time to be selfish with our love.
Right.
Because being compassionate and giving our love to people for 400 years, it never worked.
Right.
We done
right.
did everything that we can do to try to love everybody, and that never worked. So now, what we're going to do is be stingy.
Right.
We're going to be stingy and just love each other, and that's it. We're gonna fight for each other,
right.
We're gonna die for each other, we're gonna kill and do whatever we need to do for each other because it's not working with us trying to do it for them.
Right.
And once you understand that, you'll understand what's really going on.
That's right.
The scriptures say, don't be lukewarm. Either be cold or hot.
Right. Don't
so
ride the fence.
You're straddling the fence by trying to keep people in.
That's right.
The way you don't ride the fence is to say, only people I love is my people.
Damn right.
Right.
You want to get off the fence? Just love your family.
That's so right. Here's what I'm going to say to that. And I hear you. All the way hear you. But that's not reality. Right? We just gonna fight. You lost your audience when you started saying white people.
I didn't come here to get. I didn't come here to get applause. We didn't come here to get friends. We came here to tell the people.
But we need
that,
friends.
No, we got friends. This is all we need.
We need.
Let me tell you something.
But we don't own no businesses. You just taught me that.
If we came together and if there was a problem, we ain't got nothing to worry
about.
Yeah,
but you just told me we don't have no power. We don't own no businesses.
Right.
We're not in Congress.
Guess
we don't
what?
Own no seats in
We don't
that
have
chamber.
To be in Congress. What Chinese people they got in Congress? What Chinese people
Shit,
got
they
got governors?
They own everything, though.
Thank you. You know why? Because they together. So we know what we need to do. We need to come together and start buying property. We need to come together and make businesses.
Let's
we need
go.
To put down the flags
That's a
and
part
pick
of
up
it.
Our culture.
That's right.
Man,
that's right.
What we doing?
That's a part
you
of it.
You can't do that including them.
Right.
There's people that want to be a part of that.
That's fine. We don't need them a part of us. Matter of fact, I'm going to show you something in the Bible.
Mm.
Give me Ezra 4.
Here we go.
I'm going to show you something.
That's the one.
I'm going to show you exactly what you're saying. This is in the Bible. Do you believe in the Bible?
Absolutely.
All right. Well,
I got scripture
show you
on my arm.
Don't sweat it. Give me Ezra 4 and give me like verse 3 or 4.
Come on.
Good night. Not Ezra.
got some good.
Go ahead.
This is it right here.
And I'm glad you stopped and asked this question so you can get this information and you can take this home. You can teach your children this. Because
I don't got them yet, but they on the way.
Well, when they come, they need to know who to love and who not to love.
Right.
There's nothing wrong with saying having friends with them in school. Hey, what's up? What's going on? But they not coming to the house. Right. You know, they your friends at school.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? You grow up, probably do business with them, no problem. But they don't need to come in and know who you are inside of, outside of school.
Right.
Show you, read that.
That's reform.
Give me 4 and 2. No, yeah, give me 4 and 2. This is what you're saying.
The book of Ezra, chapter 4, verse 2. Then they came to Zerubbabel and to the chief of their fathers and said unto them, let us build with you, for we seek your God as ye do.
That's the same thing you're saying. They trying to come and build with our people, with our chief. Now, they came to our chief fathers. You see what's missing? We don't have no chief men in our nation.
Okay.
We don't have nobody that's going to speak up for us. So that's why we're out here. We're those chief men.
Right.
We're going to be the go in between when they want to come and help us. They're going to have to come and talk to us.
That's right.
When it's dealing with our people.
Right.
Keep reading.
And we do sacrifice unto him since the days of Esarhaddon, king of Assur.
I go to church. I praise the Lord the same way you do.
Mm.
Keep reading.
Which brought us up hither.
Mm-hmm.
But Zerubbabel and Yeshua and the rest of the chief of the fathers of Israel said unto them.
In the ISUPK, this is what we say to them.
Ye have nothing to do with us to build a house unto our God.
Well, we're going
to
include you.
Ye have nothing to do with us to build a house unto our God.
Keep reading.
But we ourselves together.
With who?
But we ourselves together.
Read.
Will build unto the Lord God of Israel.
That's what we're teaching our people. We're teaching them the Bible. And that's what the Bible teaches. Now, you can teach your philosophy to your people and you'll add another name to the list.
Though.
Right. But the thing that's going to bring us together is understanding the truth.
That's right.
It's following our culture. This is what's going to keep us together. We've seen time and time again how when we separate, we die. When we come together, the Lord is with us.
And
we're trying to get the Lord back on our side.
That's right.
You can't get the Lord on your side with heathen with you. Because the scriptures say, though hand joined in hand, the wicked shall not be unpunished.
We're talking about evil people. I'm talking about
them, period.
Right.
These people wasn't evil in the scripture.
Yeah,
these people were people that went to church.
Right.
They worship God.
That's right.
And you know what they said? You know what our chief men said? We ourselves together will build our nation. We'll build to our Father. You don't understand it yet, but hopefully you do.
Let me ask you this. And what do y'all say to this? This is biblical and this is from our Bible, right? It says you judge a tree by its what?
By its fruit.
By its fruit.
Right.
So I can't look at white people that I look at their fruit and I eat their fruit and they're on my side.
Which
I just
fruit?
Can't.
Which white tree have you been eating from? Because
what do you mean?
Why are you out here?
What do you mean, why am I out here?
We are out here because of the white man's fruit.
Right. I'm out here for my kids' future that
okay,
I don't have
well,
yet.
Guess what? With your thinking, your kids are going to be another person we're protesting for.
That's right.
You know why? Because
right.
you can't judge a tree by the fruit
that's
it bears.
Right.
They've been killing us for 400 years, and you telling me you don't see the fruit?
Damn.
They've been raping us and robbing us and pillaging us and destroying us, and you trying to pick out the good ones?
Talk to them.
Keep doing that.
Right.
See where that gets you.
Right.
Come on.
Sure. All right, man.
Whoa. 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 Whoa, whoa. Damn right, I'm a UPK nigga. Straight out of One West, no contest. We the best to the niggas that's living, trying to contend with the stress. Going through the test, no access, cause you oppressed. Slaves, niggas is dying off in waves. Living in dirt, now it's a grave. Niggas crosstalk through the crosswalk and or the white chalk over the bodies of roads that you paved. America's killing us, saying they fearing us. Put the drugs in the hood, now my niggas delirious. Put a gun in my face, all because of my race. Click, boom, flash, for some Skittles to murder my ass. Like a sheep to the slaughter, heart beating harder and harder. Baptized with these words, never dipping me water. So now we pray to the Father, give strength to the Father that's looking for the marauders. This fucker taking our daughters, nigga, it's wartime. Lights up, nigga, showtime. Got the green light on that ass, yeah, go time. Either boot up, shut up, but get your ass up. Cause we ain't got time to be playing, it's all fucked up, America. Heaven for the thief, hell for the slave. Reaping what you sow, meaning giving back what you gave. For a clean slate, you try to imitate. You was always fake, America, every city state. This is your fate. Whoa, 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 to America. Whoa, 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 to America. Whoa, 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 to America. Whoa, whoa, whoa,
to America.
Going on the timeline, giving the rhythm to expose the intricacies of this vibe. Doing my blank shit, but getting lit is a pastime. So in a minute, I'ma pass out. I hope you get it. If you didn't, you can crash flying. Kinda simple if you feel it, pass your last line. But it will confuse a bad mind. A damn shame, that's the exact thing. Gonna get your ass fried. Bombs from the sky, rich devil lullaby. Damn that nigga fly, hope you got an alibi. Bombs from the sky, rich devil lullaby. Damn the missiles high, I can see him from the parking lot. Never finna ball out, devils finna fall out. All our warfare, nightmares in the brick house. You murdered us for years and thinking shit, what gon' turn around? Pride never learns, like this motherfucker burns down.